The festive season is usually characterized by increased movement of people, causing huge crowds in the city center as shoppers throng malls for Christmas shopping. The huge crowds often lead to increased crimes and threat to security. It is upon this background that the Uganda police today held a march around the city, led by the forces band, the different police units including traffic, counter-terrorism, field force unit, and general duties, led by the chief political commission of the force, senior commission of police, Hadija Namutebi, advising members of the public to keep safe during Christmas and the entire festive season.
Let us not make the celebration a source of violence in our homes. We urge the parents to keep the children safe at home. The holiday is long, not only physical safety, but also online violence for children. You have given children gadgets, phones, internet, and there is a lot that is going that manipulates or leads to abuse of children. So let us all combine efforts. The children are the future generation of Uganda.
Members of the public have been reminded to stay vigilant as they celebrate Christmas, New Year, and the long holidays. They've also been advised to work with security agencies because it's very important.
Please work closely with the Uganda Police Force and other security agencies to ensure that those places are safe for everyone to enjoy the festive season. I also call upon Ugandans to make homes a peaceful place for everyone to stay. Avoid domestic violence. I know that this is Christmas where people expect to get different things, but if you have not received what you expected to receive from your partner, for the children, please let us appreciate whatever little we are going to have.
Earlier this week, police spokesperson Fred Enanga also urged members of the public to remain vigilant during the festive season. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.